What are your hopes? What are your dreams? Here's your first assignment on Microsoft Teams. What are your hopes? What are your dreams? Here's your first assignment on Microsoft Teams. It's still a dancer week, everyone. It's in the air. Right, welcome to your first ever official Stukely Teams Challenge. This is the first job, the first task, the first assignment that we're going to ask you all to do on Teams. If you're not logged in, you can't do it, and you're going to need to do it. So you're not going to escape this. Get logged in. Here's your task. School photos. Who can remember last year or the year before getting their proper school photo taken? Yep, nice, clean, smart uniform, looking Stukely smart, collar sorted out. I'm not even sure mine is, to be fair. Collar sorted out, you know, clean teeth, hair brushed, gelled, you know, looking smart, hair bows, ties in, clean jumper, no breakfast down it, you know, smelling a fabric softener, and you sit on the seat. Who remembers their school photo? I'm talking about the one which is just you, or you and your brothers and sisters. Just that one. Not the whole of you, your class, just you. Who remembers? Okay, if you can't remember what your school photo looks like, I ask people to send theirs in to me. So I'm now going to play for you. I'm now going to show you very quickly. They're not going to last long. I'm going to show you loads of people's school photos for the last year or so. Check these out. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic woman of you. Don't stop me, don't stop me, don't stop me. Hey, hey, hey! Don't stop me, don't stop me. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I like don't stop it. Me, don't stop me. Have a good time, good time. Don't stop me, don't stop me. Oh. I've got loads of school photos sent in, even Mrs. Warham. Check this one out. Ha ha, brilliant. Thank you, Mrs. Warham. Anyway, this is the school photo challenge. If we were all in school now, if there wasn't a lockdown, if there was no coronavirus, if we were all in school, we would have had our photographs last week. We would have had somebody in with their camera. Well, they're about that big now, aren't they? They're not like that anymore. Somebody would have come in with their camera and they'd have taken photos of all of you and then with your brothers and sisters. They would have taken your school photos, just like these. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic woman of you.
Don't stop me, hey, hey, hey! Don't stop me, don't stop me, ooh, ooh, ooh! I like don't stop it. Me, don't stop me. Have a good time, good time. Don't stop me, don't stop me. Oh.
Yes. Problem is, it's not going to happen at the moment. So we've been thinking in school, how can we make this better? So this is your challenge. Your challenge is, at home, to do your school photo. You've got to do it at home. And this is how you're going to do it. You're going to get dressed up in your school uniform. And you can have a photo on your own or with your brother and sisters. It's up to you, brothers and sisters. Get dressed up. Find somewhere in the house that doesn't look like your house. We do not want you to sit there and your toilet's behind you. We do not want you to sit there and your dad's eating his breakfast. We don't want you to sit there and your Xbox is there and a big pile of games. You need to find somewhere to take your photo that doesn't look like your house. We're going to try and trick people into thinking you've come into school for your photo. You can have it against a plain wall. You could do it in front of a curtain. You could do it in front of some nice wallpaper, but it cannot look like your house. Your job, get somebody to take your photo. You must be sat like you would in a school photo. I'm awful at this. You must be sat like that, and then you're gonna send it into us, and you're gonna do it in teams. I've nearly finished my part of the task. I've told you what you need to do. I'm now going to hand over to Mr. Watley, who's going to show you how you send that into your teachers, because you're going to send it in as an assignment. Here's Mr. Watley.
Hi, everyone. I'm going to show you today how to find an assignment that a teacher has set, upload your work and hand it in, because we're going to be using this a lot more. Now, we're going to have set you your first challenge, which is called the school photo assignment. And Mr. Singletary is going to explain more about this in the assembly if he hasn't already. When you first log into Teams, you'll probably get a page that looks like this. This is the general tab here. If you're not sure how to get there, if you click on activity, that can sometimes take you there. What we're looking for is this here. So the school photo assignment, and I can view the assignment here. Now, in the general tab, this can get quite busy. So if you can't see it here, another option is to go up here to where it says assignments, click on assignments. Now it might look blank because it sometimes takes a little while to come in, especially when you load it for the first time. But as you can see here now, I've got my school photo assignment here. I can also get there by clicking on assignments at the side. It takes me to the same thing, it takes me here. So this is my first assignment. You can see there it's due by the 19th of February. So we've got a bit more time to do it. If I click on this, you can see all the details of the assignment. And it says, take a photo of yourself at home in your school uniform in a typical school photo pose, upload it here and click hand in. So what we want to know is how to do that. So I want you to assume that you've taken your photo. You can take it on your mobile phone or an iPad. If you're going to be uploading it from a laptop, then you'll obviously need to email it to that laptop. First of all, it needs to be on the device that you're using. So what I do now is down here, I've got a little button that says add work. So I click on here. And then it takes me to here. It's asking where the photo is or where my work is that I need to hand in. I'm going to upload it from my computer. So I click there. And it's in my pictures. And there it is. I'm going to click on that little boy called Peter. Obviously, yours will be a photo. I've just chosen a cartoon. And I click on open. And what that does is it starts to upload it there. There's a little green line that shot across. And then that's ready to upload. Now, I'm not done yet. I click done, but that isn't me done yet. Because what that's done is that's attached my work to this assignment. There it is, Peter JPEG. But I've got to do this. This is the important bit. It's also quite fun as well. When you click this, you get a tiny little cartoon that pops up, and I've never seen the same one twice, actually. It's always one that's different. So now I click this. Oh, I got a treasure chest. I have seen that one before. And that's it. And I've handed it in, and that's all I've got to do. And now when I go back here to my assignments, I haven't got any assignments here because I have completed my first assignment. So down here, there's the one I've just completed, the school photo one. I've done it. I uploaded it and I clicked on hand in and it shot down to my completed. What will eventually happen is here, you'll end up with all of the assignments that you haven't yet done. So you might have a maths assignment, a writing assignment, an art assignment, and they will all be listed here. And if you ever want to add something else, like presume maybe I added the wrong picture. I can actually go to here, open up that school assignment, and I can actually, I can undo the turn in and add something else. I think I might even be able to add something in a different way. Maybe I don't. Maybe I have to undo the turn in first. But yeah, if you, for instance, uploaded the wrong picture, you can undo it. Or if you've got another thing you also want to add, you can undo the turn in, add the extra picture, because you can add 2, 3, 4, you know, multiple things down here before you hand it in. Okay, so once it's handed in, that doesn't mean, oh, now I've handed it in, that's, you know, me finished, because you can undo it if you've made a mistake just by clicking there. Okay, I hope that's been helpful. Obviously, if you've got any questions, please let one of the teachers know, and we will help you where we can. All right, have fun. Take care.
Okay, everyone, hopefully that made sense. You're going to take your school photo, but at home, you're going to disguise everything so it looks like your school photo with your uniform on, send it into your teachers through Teams, then it's done. Any of you want an extra challenge? This is my favourite bit. The extra challenge is you send the first photo to your teacher in Teams. So the school photo, that one goes to your teacher, but then if you want to take another one where you step back, that one can be emailed to me. I do not want your proper school photo. Please do not send your school photo to head at Stuke. I don't want that one. That's going to Teams. But if you take another one where you've stepped back a bit, that one can come to me, because the other one that you send will show everything that's around it. So some of you have worked this out now. It'll be fun to see your actual school photo, but when you step back, you can see your dad eating his breakfast. You can see your mum on a laptop. You can see clothes hanging off the aerer. You can see the Xbox. You can see your brother throwing a tantrum, that kind of thing. So everybody sends their main photo to Teams. I would like to see the funny one, which is you having your photo taken, but with loads of other stuff going around it. That'll make sense. Any problems, email in. But hopefully, starting now at 3 o'clock today, that is when the assignments can come in. Looking forward to it. Have a great, great weekend, everyone. And if you're watching this video not before the weekend, I hope you had a great one. What are your hopes? What are your dreams? Here's your first assignment on Microsoft Teams. What are your hopes? What are your dreams? Here's your first assignment on Microsoft Teams.